Hello, hey, do you guys have Sprite?
Oh yeah, no problem, in the fridge right next to you.
Cool, thank you, just take one of... It says Sprint.
Oh yeah, it's Sprint, best lemonade soda.
What is this?
It's like Sprite, but faster.
Okay, I'm not sure about that. Do you have any Dr. Pepper?
Yeah, we got Dr. Salt.
Why would a drink be salty?
Electrolytes.
Cool, got you. You guess a Fanta? Certainly you guess a Fanta, right?
Oh yeah, right there.
Ah, cool, thank
That's
you.
That's Fanta. Everybody drinks Fanta.
Wait, why are you saying it like that?
It's like Fanta, but more surprised.
Okay, cool. Do you have 7-Up?
Nah, but we got 6 down.
Do you have Red Bull?
We got Blue Cow.
Do you have Mountain Dew?
We got Mountain Don't.
What the f*** does that taste like?
Procrastination.
God damn. You got Canada Dry?
We got American Moist.
You got Sunny E?
We got Cloudy A+.
You got Fruit Punch?
We have Vegetable Kick.
Look, man, I just want to buy some snacks, okay? Do you have, like, Lay's chips or something?
Even better, we have Sitz.
What the chicken Mc... is that?
Sitz chips, everyone loves it.
You got Reese's Cups?
We got Lisa's Balls.
You got hot dogs?
Oh, we got Cold Cats.
Cold Cats? What is this music? Is that Imagine Dragons?
No, that's Picture Birds.
God damn it! Okay, do you have a manager?
Hi, how can I help you?
Listen, mate, I'm just trying to buy some snacks for a movie. I'm not sure about... It's chips.
Oh, why did you say so? We have the best movies. Lord of the Bracelets, Fast and the Frustrated. You watch anime?
I watch Attack on Titans, yeah.
We got Defend on Short People.
Okay, I'm done. Forget the movie. Thank you very much. I'ma go on YouTube.
We got Me Pipe.
Lovely tongue you have.
Welcome.
I want to get some Mountain Dew.
Yeah, sure, that's in the fridge over there.
Thank you, I'll just take one. It says Mountain View.
Hmm?
Oh yeah, that's Mountain View. Fan favorite drink.
What the hell is this?
Oh, it's like Mountain Dew, but in 4K.
Okay, maybe not that one.
You got Gatorade.
Yep, it's right there. We have Crocodile Help.
Where is this from?
Australia.
Australia, of course. Okay, surely you have Pepsi.
Yeah, we got Pep here.
What the hell?
It tastes like how Rick Astley sounds.
Surely you have Kit Kats.
We got Kit Dogs.
You got Dove Chocolate.
We got Bird.
You got ice cream?
We got fire milk.
Fire milk?
Only from the angriest cows.
Surely you have Hershey.
We got he him.
You got Quaker's oats.
We got Jacob's nuts.
You got 5-hour energy.
We got 5-day depression.
What the heck? They're called weekdays.
Okay, look, I just go to the Walmart around the corner. Okay, no problem.
Oh, you mean the ceiling mark? What about the Trader Joe's?
No, that's Merchant Bob's.
No, the one next to the Microsoft building. Oh no, that's not Microsoft. That's Big Hard? Big Hard!
If you want to have lunch, there's great Chinese food near us.
Let me guess, authentic Chinese food, Panda Express.
Koala Detour?
Koala Detour!
A lot of celebrities go there.
Is that Matt Damon?
No, that's his cousin, Carpet Damon.
I will send you to Jesus. I go home and play some video game, okay?
Dude, we have the best game.
You have Call of Duty.
Text of Job.
You have Fortnite.
We got Fifth Day.
We got League of Legends.
We got Tournament of Failures. Yeah, it's a new title we're working
on. Take 5. Also, why you have those games? Get no VPN lah. You can play in Asia, in Europe, in North America.
Hello? Hello, welcome to the Stephen He Comic Store.
Oh, I'm a big fan of comic books.
Awesome, we just got in some special edition Superman merch.
Oh, lovely, are they limited edition? It says Special Man.
Oh yeah, that's Special Man. Fan favorite superhero.
What the hell he do?
He cancels bad guys.
Okay, sounds popular. Do you have Aquaman?
Oh yeah, right there.
Okay, fantastic.
We have Waterboy.
What does water boy do?
He stays hydrated.
Surely you have Spider-Man, okay? Everybody likes Spider-Man.
Uh-huh, this just came in.
Oh good,
we
okay.
have Arachnid Kid.
You got Captain America.
We have Pilot Kansas.
You got Justice League.
We got Fairness Group.
You got Falcon and the Winter Soldier.
We got Pigeon and the Summer Nurse.
Pigeon! Who the hell does Pigeon fight?
Bread.
You got Doctor Strange.
We have Mr. Normal.
You got Infinity War.
We have Very Long Battle.
You got Green Lantern.
Yep, we got Blue LED.
What in the tall shit flying? Is Blue LED?
It's Electro's little brother.
Okay. You got Harry Potter.
We have Hairless Ceramic.
You got Blade.
We have his cousin, Butternut.
You got Wonder Woman.
We have Failure Man.
Failure Man! It's called the Stephen Hee Channel. Okay, I done. Where's your trash can?
Oh, we only have trash cans.
I will send you to Jesus. See you later. I go into the Taco Bell, okay?
You mean the burrito alarm? It's right next to the...
sandwich peasant. Hello.
Hello, welcome to the Stephen Hee video store.
We could have streamed movies at home, but we need this for the plot. So I am a big fan of horror movies. You have Stephen King's It?
Yeah, totally. It's right there on that shelf.
Brilliant, thank you. It says that.
Yeah, the director wanted to be more specific.
Okay, how about comedies? You have the Home Alone?
Absolutely, it's in the comedy section.
Brilliant, thank you. At least it's child friendly.
It's about two burglars who try to...
I don't care. Surely you have Disney, my favorite, the Finding Nemo.
Ah, that's one of my favorites as well. Yeah, it's right beside you.
Thank you, you can't mess up this. You got Die Hard.
We got Live Soft.
You got Squid Game.
We got Octopus Contest.
You got Fast and the Furious.
We got Fast and Frustrated.
The one with the rock.
Ah, the sock.
No, the one with the Ferraris.
Yeah, with the Prius.
The one with Vin Diesel.
Right, he lost some weight for this one. That's Thin Diesel?
You have Star Wars.
We got Moon Battle.
You have Stranger Things.
We got Weirdo Kids.
You have Mission Impossible.
We got Mission Probably Not.
Probably. Don't tell me it's Tom Cruise.
It's with Tom Double Decker Bus.
Double Decker Bus! I will send you to Jesus. You got Al Pacino.
We have Macchiato.
You got Aquafina.
We have Fiji Water.
You got Christopher Nolan.
Oh, we got his optimistic brother, Christopher Yeslin.
Christopher Yeslin! Okay, I go home, I see some Marvel movies, okay? They're always good.
Yo, I love Marvel too. We've got Metal Guy, Web Boy, and The Incredible Bulk. People absolutely love The Incredible Bulk. It's got... KSI.
Lovely town you have here. Is there a KFC nearby?
Yeah, it's one block away.
Okay, I go check it out. Does that say Obama fried chicken?
Mmm, everyone's favorite.
Awesome. I saw a Starbucks minute ago. Is that over there?
The coffee spot?
Right, that's right across the road.
Fantastic. I go to stop.
What else on the street, Moonbox?
Let me see. They're closed on Sundays.
Thank you for telling me. I was about to get some moon coffee. Right? Okay, there has to be a McDonald's.
Ooh, yes. I go there all the time. It's right over there.
Fantastic. They're everywhere. Michael alone. What does he need a friend?
Yeah.
You got Brisk.
We got Windy.
You got Bang.
We got Pow.
You got Coke Zero.
We got Coke Negative.
What the hell is Coke Negative?
It's so good it takes calories away.
You got ginger ale.
We got turnip drink.
You got root beer.
We got leaf juice.
You got wine.
Yeah, we have wine.
You do?
Totally. Wine, right?
Oh, okay. What kind of wine you got?
Crushed grapes.
You got Sprite.
We have Goblin.
You got Trail Mix.
We got Street Nuts.
You got Sun Kiss.
We have Sun
Burnt.
I will send you to Jesus.
Even your music is off-brand? Don't tell me, that's Macklemore.
No, that's Macaroni.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's a bit cheesy.
You got Chips Ahoy.
We got Cookies. Yeah, boy.
You got Kobe Beef.
We got LeBron Pork.
You got Pop-Tarts.
Yeah, is Cardboard okay?
What?
Oh, they're about the same.
I go into Dunkin' Donuts.
That's a dip in Danish.
Applebee's.
Apple A+.
I hop,
I jump,
I leaving.
Oh man, this is hard.
What the hell you say?
I'm applying for jobs.
What the hell you say? Hard. Remember your cousin in China?
Who, Timmy?
He got 15 years work experience! He's 9!
How's that even possible?
Because he does 5 jobs at the same time. Master's degree, interns for Google. What's your master's degree?
I'm an actor, I don't really need.
You mean you're unemployed and do acting on the side?
Okay, I'm not good at the studying stuff.
Timmy got ADHD.
What is he, a flat screen TV?
Attention deficit disorder. And you know what he did? He walked it off.
What?
Why can't you be as cultured as Timmy, okay? Timmy speaks 6 languages. Only language you speak is failure. Also, why can't you be as handsome as Timmy, huh? He looked like Tom Holland. You look like Thank You, next.
He's Chinese. Okay, at least I didn't fail any exams.
Except Timmy had to make his own chair! You think he had books? Timmy learned calculus from the back of milk cartons! In America, you have iPad, you have laptop. He didn't even have electricity! You complain about slow Wi-Fi? Timmy had to send in his test by pigeon! You don't know the logic you're in, huh? Listening to the lo-fi study beats. If Timmy wanted music, he had to play it? You think he could afford violins? He made one out of orange peel! He learned to play Mozart from listening to the McDonald's jingle! Now he plays in his sleep!
He's probably not very athletic then.
What the hell?! Timmy's the captain of his soccer team, huh? Under 17 league, he's 9! Back where from the soccer ball was 2 walks? We have to play in the 150 degree sun, barefoot in the snow. Over here you bump into somebody. Oh ref, that's a foul, oh foul. Back in China, we used to roundhouse kick each other in the face.
Me and my broken heart, I need a little loving tonight. Homie, so I'm not falling apart. A little, but I'm hoping it might kickstart.